Hello once again, it's Martin Tyler and Andy Gray, just for a change.
No, well, it's good to be here. I hope we get no change today in that. I mean, we've got a good game.
Start of the match. Good running off the ball in support. Maybe even thinking about the shot here. Brilliant play. And he's going for goal now. And he's done it. After the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Player with the ball's got plenty of help. Return to Ronaldo.
Keeper really stretched and he's made a fine diving save.
He's gone behind here, off the defender, it's a corner. Well, that's easy for the goalkeeper. And he lets fly here. Great reach by the goalkeeper. And he's caught it as well. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. Brilliant opening. He's got a teammate in support there. The interception from Kaká. Come across to intercept there.
It was quite a waste of having the ball for a serious period.
The goal is within range, I think. It's not the best defending. More a reflex action than anything else, but it's worked for them. Lost the ball. Now he's looking for support, keeping the move going.
And he shoots. Wonderful reach by the goalkeeper.
That will be a corner. Possession is squandered there. Look at the quality in this passing now. He's got support here. Link up well. Came in with a challenge and the ball broke free. Signalled half-time. Well, the goals haven't flowed perhaps as much as we would have hoped, but what do you think of the first half?
Could have been better, I guess the report would say. Not that much action to get excited about. I just hope, but I'm pretty sure second half will perk up a bit.
Time to start the second half. Referee's ready. His teammates are arriving in close order, opening the play out by going into a wider position. Excellent passing here. And he's given that everything. He's hit that with plenty of power, but the goalkeeper was ready for it. The goalkeeper made up his mind very quickly to come out.
Well, that's really, really good goalkeeping.
chance. Another shot. And Cristiano Ronaldo scores. And it's 2-0 here. There are certain players like this who don't want the other members of the team to have the ball for too long. He's got it back again. Progressive passing now. Brilliant opening. Now that's a misplaced pass, unfortunate. The physios talk about tired muscles and injuries, Andy. It might have been one of those situations here.
I think that's exactly what it is, Mark.
Here, or he shouldn't, because the support is good. It's run free, they've lost it. His teammates are offering various avenues to continue this attack. Good passing. And they're doing it in the right areas of the pitch as well. Not an easy decision for the assistant, but he's given the offside.
Well, this player's worked his socks off today. I think being subbed is a reward for that.
And his teammates are offering various avenues to continue this attack. That tackle was important, and the ball's just rolled away from him.
Shot, and he's run away to make that save.
Pressure still on, it's a corner. Goalkeeper's got to it, punched it away. And here come the supporting cast. Oh, it's their ball this time. Well, he's looking to threat, and it's worth a crack from here.
He's hurt,
Kaká is hurt.
I think he's gone off, I think this looks a bad one.
It will be a corner.
Can he see where the goalkeeper is? Great stop.
Put away his second, he's doubled up, and it's a delightful double too.
That's football at its best. It was great defending, but the strike was just too good.
And the score is 3-0. The crowd not too happy about it, but it's gone back to the goalkeeper. Still on the attack, and they've got a corner. Rather been given away.
Oh, a tremendous shot.
Oh, he wishes he'd made it harder for the goalkeeper, I think. It could be long or short from the corner. That's a good header. Well, he's hit it straight at the keeper. Not really what he wanted to do.
There we are, final whistle.